while at the story with the decline is simply because I'm working on my lower chest to develop a little bit bigger. I figured out when you start with your main focus, you tend to actually progress. So for the next 3 months, I'm gonna start with the decline on my chest to actually get the lower pec a little bit more defined. And also I get a nice pump when I do decline, a nice ass motherfucking pump.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.